Hey, Ruffles. I'm trying again, but if the disc spits out, then the broadcast stops, so I apologise for that, and if it happens, then I'll probably just, end up going to a digital game. I don't know, we'll see how the stream takes us, because like I say, the disc bit's set. Probably an hour or two. Welcome back, Lemo. Hopefully, it behaves. Move faster! Ooh, that's gonna hurt. The angles are awkward. What's happening? Move faster. Doesn't have much good luck, does he? Might skip this bit, only because I've seen it that many times. Don't mind the cutscenes, but once you've seen them like a couple of times, you kind of like just want to play the game. This is on hard mode. Well, they should have put it to crushing. Nah. Can I pull it to crushing? Yeah, fuck it, let's go crushing. Go hard or go home. If I'm playing a game, I like to have a bit of a challenge now, even if I've played it a few times. Oh, gun! Gun hype!
Of course it's locked. It's always locked.
It's okay. Got a gun for that. I don't run.
Karma's a bitch.
Why not? I need a first aid spray. Damn. That looked like it hurt.
Hello. Well, so much for foreplay.
You mind telling me what the hell is going on?
You mean with Flynn?
Yeah, you might have warned me.
And missed the look on your face? Anyway, you haven't exactly made yourself easy to find.
Talk about making yourself easy.
Oh, you're not jealous. Let's not forget who walked out on whom. After all, you don't get to be jealous.
Wait a minute, Chloe.
If it makes you feel any better, my relationship with Flynn is strictly professional.
Really?
Mostly professional.
Oh.
When I figured out he was actually on to something, I thought you'd want to be in on the action.
Ooh.
So what's the plan?
Just like we said, we pull the heist, we find the ships, and we make off with the treasure.
With Flynn?
Mm-hmm.
And then?
And then we split the take three ways, and you and I just disappear. Together, this time.
I see.
Until then, he can't know about us.
He's gonna be pissed.
Sounds like an old woman.
He's gonna be fine. Trust me.
Oh,
sure? Oh yeah, skip this bit.
You sure you know where you're going?
Don't I always?
Yeah, we're moving faster now.
Don't you love the way the water makes your jeans all squidgy? It's like the good old days, isn't it?
Yeah. When were those again?
Can I go up here? Nope. Oh, what the hell? Won't go anywhere. Oh. All right, there we go. Hey, Drew. How you doing? Hey, Leon. You've never played the Uncharted game? Really? That surprises me. The controls are a bit weird. Maybe just gotta get used to them.
Oh, wait. This can't be right. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere.
No, I'm pretty sure we didn't.
Hey, now what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room? And from there, we're in.
Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
Just give me a boost.
Yeah, just give me a boost. Give me a boost, come on.
Here it comes.
Thanks.
Yay! Yeah, it's pretty
almost
cold
there.
Here.
You ready? No guts, no glory. Here we go. We're good.
Well, the PlayStation's holding up for now. That's good. Oh, what's that?
Just reach up there and grab the ladder.
Okay,
shh, it's a hear me. I know, I shouldn't have said that, should I? Jinxed it.
Yeah. Yeah, I dropped it down for you.
All right, this is the way to the courtyard.
The way to the courtyard.
Well, we're not going this way. Not if you want to keep your skin.
All right, there's got to be a shutoff valve around here somewhere.
See if you can find it then.
That looks like the shutoff valve.
You got it.
You got it. Take cover press out. Yeah, no.
Okay. Now there should be a door just around this corner. That's our access point. Once we're through, just stick to the plan.
No,
got me?
The games aren't difficult.
Tell me you didn't miss this.
Unless you've got it on Christian mode like
you're
I
right.
am. But I played it before, and I recommend hard mode if you're playing it first time, because then, you know, it's a bit more of a challenge. Along with the great gameplay as well. I mean, if I'm playing a game I want to have it tough at some points. Otherwise, it just doesn't feel.
It's locked.
Fun.
Good job, I came prepared.
Prepared.
I picked more than my nose, my friend.
Oh, wait. There's an alarm. Oh, that's new since last time.
Great. Now what?
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
That's your preference, isn't it? Everyone's got a difficulty preference. I mean, it's what you find fun in playing a game. I mean, to me, having a bit of a struggle and a bit of a rage is my kind of idea of a fun playthrough. Junction box, where the hell is it? Oi, junction box, you wanker! Where are you, mate?
Why don't you follow the conduit?
Very clever. But it's not that. Giggity. Inferno, yeah, never again. Well, I might play it again at some point. Ah, oh, is that it? Yeah.
There, that ought to do it.
What a crap alarm.
Alright, we're in.
Shit. I got him.
I know.
There's the tower. Yeah, but we can only get to it from the roof, and we can't get to the roof from here. We're gonna have to make our way to the next courtyard, through that gate over there. Well, let's do it.
Come on and do it. Press forward. Ah. Get out the corner. What the hell? Oh, this game's shit controls. Can't even get out the corner.
Night, night. We've got to get up to that balcony.
We've got to get up to that balcony.
Gece vardiyasında çalışmaktan nefret ediyorum.
I've got the other one.
Haklısın abi. Hiçbir şey olmuyor.
Give you a bop around the head.
Vardiyan ne zaman bitiyor? Daha çok. 15 dakikaya kadar bitiyor.
Come on.
waiting for?
Cutscene, what do you think?
Okay, we're almost there.
I'll go right, you go left.
We're almost there.
I'll go right, you go left.
Oh, nice. You can play, use a power bank? That's cool. Nice work. Go anywhere? Well, that's the alarm, isn't it?
Müze kapalı.
Damn it!
Bütün bağlanı arayın.
Oh, bugger! Where am I meant to go? I think we're just taking them out. Close.
This up, sneak right under.
Whoa, not so fast. There's another alarm.
Ah, oh, great.
Yeah, I know where that is.
Get this one. Wait here.
Okay, go. Hurry up.
easy.
Easy.
Yay.
All right. We gotta cross this courtyard to get onto the roof.
Okay. I'll just let you do all the ass kicking, all right?
Right. Head for the fountain.
Selam Hakan. Bu gece nasıl? Yorgunum. Bir an önce eve gitmek istiyorum.
Sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams, little boy. Ho, ho, ho.
Müze şu anda kapalı.
Kaçamayacak.
Head for the fountain.
Hang on a second. Pissed off. People ringing me.
Uzakta dur.
Veli'ye ne olduğunu duydun mu?
Shit.
Do I play retro? Yeah, I do. I've got Dreamcast, PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3, GameCube. Hey, the King. Silent Hill games are my favourites. And Sonic.
Orada.
Ha? Orada. Orada. Yakaladım.
Köşeye sıkıştı.
Oh, come on. Yo, Daryl. How you doing?
Head for the fountain.
Lights out. Damn it.
Come on, that was a sneak kill.
Head for the fountain.
Yeah, hello, Morph. We have to play it again. Yeah, I do like this one.
Night, night.
Nighty night. Is he gonna move? Oh, there's one round there as well. Ah, fuck. Probably shouldn't have jumped down this way. Gonna move? No. Still there.
Hey, ne yapıyorsun burada? Yakaladım.
Damn it.
Durdur onu.
Head for the fountain.
I'll go this way this time. Throw anything to distract him? Get out, you cabbage!
Müze kapalı!
Sweet dreams.
Okay. bugger. I keep turning around. Oh, come on!
Orada! Müze kapalı!
Oh, piss off! That was good.
Sweet dreams.
Okay. Now to get that one that's hiding over there, I don't know how to. Master Ninja. There should be one left.
Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows.
In. Thank you.
Crap. Now what?
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns. Totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well, good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
Genius?
All right, let's take these guys out.
Bu kutulara bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil ki.
Bunlar ne ki zaten?
Come on.
All right, let's take these guys out.
Yakaladım.
Damn it. All right, let's take these guys out.
Eski sergiden kalan eşyalar. Depoya gidiyorlar.
Bana çerçöp gibi geldi daha çok.
Ne yapıyorsun burada?
Go right in the head. Come on.
Alright.
in the butt.
We gotta get up to that walkway.
This could help.
Ooh.
Give me a hand, will you? Okay, for something with wheels, this is very heavy.
Wait, are we still moving it? What?
Give me a hand, will you?
There, that'll work.
Now all we need is a horse.
Rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh? Yeah. All yours.
Yay. Oh, we shot a tranquilizer dart in his butt.
Yukarı. Yere yat. Dizlerine çök. Dizlerine çök.
I'm trying to move. Oh my god, the controls in this game are horrible. Please don't backseat.
There, that'll work.
Fucking.
Those rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh?
That Bosco is squeaking. Don't know.
All yours.
Probably.
Hey! Ella, you got it! Ella! Don't know where we're going. Oh, treasure. Right, mate.
All right, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
my god, this angle.
Donuts for you. Okay, I can get this.
Gemma.
Yeah. Once again, you're up.
Always.
Donuts.
There's a guy above you. There's a guy above you.
Bye-bye.
There's a guy below you. There's a guy below you.
What? Guy below me? Why are we going down your cabbage?
Yeah, great view. I can see your house. Let's get moving.
Oh, we're just making a joke. Oh, what a dick. Don't joke about shit like that. Now, there is a guy below me.
Nearly there.
Yeah, but why are the lights still on?
Chloe will take care of it, don't worry.
Chloe will take care of it.
Get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
That's my girl.
Clear.
We're clear.
Ladies first. Cute.
Here we go.
Oh, there it is.
There's the acoustic alarm.
Marco.
Until we get this case unlocked,
Ola.
That thing's gonna go off. We so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Now we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
Statement of the year. This is it. It's bloody useless.
The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter. What?
Is that really a good idea in here?
Come on.
Ooh.
Whoa. Let me see that. Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Would that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh my God, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. The hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind.
Yes.
Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner?
So what are you going to do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit!
Well,
you think
not
I didn't
it.
Know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. I want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
You wait until I find you. I'm gonna punch you in the dick!
Damn it, Flynn!
Hemen çık işleri kapatın!
Kapıyı kapatın!
No! Okay, now I'm screwed. Alright, think, Nate, think.
Good
yeah, there it is.
You're totally going to get headbutted in the dick.
Yeah, this way. Alright, use your head, Nate, use your head.
Mashada!
The hell do I get out of here?
İşte orada.
Kanalizasyonda.
Orada.
Bu yukarıda.
See ya suckers.
Knee them in the dick, stab them in the dick, claw them in the dick, bite them in the dick. You name it, in the dick.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played. Oh, really?
Skip this cutscene. Hey, now we got Sully!
I planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
Oh, shit, my battery's low.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
There we are.
I'm gonna have to call the stream, I think, because my battery's low.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
And of course, PlayStation 4 does only had two
USBs. Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
Because I've got my external hard drive in there.
Just be careful.
And then the dongle for the headset. How am I meant to charge it? Unless I just don't speak. Kind of boring.
Like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
How much longer do we have to stay in this swamp?
Hey,
Lazarus finds what he's looking for.
Don't let him spot you.
Yeah, let them spot me.
No.
I want a bit of shooting before I go offline.
Hey, careful.
I love it when Sully goes, no. What's Sully doing? Yes, I know battery's low. He's getting it. Well, I'm going to continue this tomorrow and charge the headset up fully so we don't have any problems tomorrow and then we can do a lot more.
Careful. Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
Sorry about that. I thought the headset was...
I said quiet, mate. That's the other end of loud.
Yeah. Come on, quick, get.
Damn!
Oh yeah, I've been playing Ghost of Tsushima offline. I've been trying to get all the question marks and all the side questions. Never ending, but I'm getting there. I'm just like OP now. Like I'm just killing everyone with like stupid like attacks and stuff. It's just like. Mongols, yeah, slash, done. Anyway, guys, I'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna make sure everything's charged up, and then we'll have a bit longer stream. So, yeah, I'll see you later, guys. Bye.